Hello everyone, I'm Ludwig Murty, and welcome to The Grudge. I've been looking at this game for a little bit now, and I didn't know if I should actually do it or not, so I just woke up, so I'm just gonna do it, get scared, I hope. So let's just jump in and hopefully get a few scares. Really? I open one door and I die? Okay, let's try that again. Oh yeah, now let's pick a room, see if we die or not. Kitchen. Ew.
Matthew
and Jennifer aren't around. Leave a message.
Hey guys, it's Susan. Matt, are you there? Scott. Okay, well, I'm leaving work now, so I'm trying my cell or give me a call at home later. I'm just a little worried about Mom. I just want to make sure she's not.
Huh. That's creepy. One chair just sitting there. What are those? Well, let's try going upstairs. Cool. Well, that noise is getting a lot louder. So I've already been in there. Not where I wanted to go. I don't even think I've seen the bedroom. Yeah, it's getting a lot louder. Okay, so it's not here. I didn't click there. Weird. Where the hell's the bedroom? Okay, it's not there. It's not there. It's not there. That's downstairs. Doesn't make any sense. Alright, well, that was The Grudge. I don't even know really what to say about it, but the little video parts were pretty cool. But overall, this game sucks. I wouldn't even recommend it. But it's like they just sliced in a whole bunch of little clips together, and you know, you just start off and die right off the bat. They give you a little checklist, which is kind of cool. You know, you do know what you have to do, but it's just you can't find anything. But anyways, I tried. But thanks guys for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.